Well, welcome back to Live at 5 at 4. Some of our Live at 5 regulars continue to record tips and recipes at home, and that includes Heather Kyle Harmon from the UT Extension office. Today, she offers this advice for keeping check of your finances during the pandemic.
Today, we're going to be talking about our finances during this COVID-19 time. So are you worried about making payments late to your creditors? Are you having to worry about missing some payments due to job loss or furlough or just being laid off during this time? So UT has come up with some tips to help us all with our finances during this time. So the first one is to make sure that we're staying in communication with our lenders and creditors so that we're talking with them, we're telling them what's going on with our situation, and setting up some type of repayment plan or deferred payment for a certain period of time. Just making sure that we are staying in communication. The next tip is to pay what you can. So people always ask, you know, well, what's the most important? So there are some tips, and then there are different priorities. So the tips with spending are, the first one is stop all unnecessary spending. So that's really important, just making sure we're cutting back in the areas that we can. Make a new spending plan or a budget. It's really important that we know exactly what's coming in and exactly what's going out. And we are still trying to allot for savings each month during this time. But just making sure that we are coming up with a budget or a new spending plan based on our current financial situation. And then the last tip is determine your priorities. So there are level one priorities, and that would be food. We got to make sure that our food needs are taken care of, our medical essentials, making sure that we're paying for medication that is necessary. We're keeping up with our health insurance deductibles and things like that. Housing and utilities, making sure that our rent is paid, our mortgage is paid, and then transportation, making sure that we do have transportation to get to a job, to get to a job interview, and things like that. Level two priorities would be our legal obligations. So that would be child support, student loans, taxes, legal judgments, and things like that. Level three priorities would be our consumer debt, which is installment loans, credit card accounts, bills for medical services, and things like that. So making sure that we are taking care of those level one priorities. And that's kind of the order that they go in for, you know, making sure that we're taking care of our household essentials first. Another tip is to stay up to date with our credit report. So you can get on and get your free credit report that does not affect your credit score right now. So that's a really important tip, just to make sure we're keeping an eye on our credit, see what's going on with it. And then also another tip that you can do is to consider adding a consumer statement to your credit report. So you have a chance to put a 100-word statement, just kind of detailing, this is what's going on with my current financial situation. So if anybody does, creditors seeking out new credit, pulls your credit, then they will read that statement that says you're out of a job, this is why you've missed a few payments, and this is what's going on, and this is your repayment plan. So as long as you spell that out, you have that opportunity in your credit report to do that. If you need more information, as always, go to extension.tennessee.edu or call your local extension office. Thanks so much and have a great day.